You know, I've had the Harbor Freight portable garage for a couple years now, and I've made a couple videos about it, talking about how I assembled it and what I thought of it after the first year. It has held up pretty well. I have to say, for the money, they're not bad. But when they start to go, they go. So I think it's time to cash in that extended warranty.